Law was true to Bruce Lee in Tekken's 1 to 4. But after that, he got increasingly beefier and stupider too.
What are you talking about? This is good.
Bruce Lee said himself, a sculptor doesn't keep adding clay to his subject. And this is not a naturally achievable body. Muscle dysmorphia is real. So let's keep it real by reminding ourselves that Tekken is only a video game. And since thinking this way myself, I've never been happier.